Boat, we're heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
Altitude.
Eyes on deck.
Roger that.
Raiders already tore through here. Work. Let's keep heading up.
Attack the queen.
save some for me.
Imperials met their match. Dagan's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
I got him. He's got some skill.
With the observatory.
What? We're just following orders.
I'll never give in.
I can feel it. All those years on this backwater planet will be worth it. For Tanalore, I will break.
And your master chose poorly.
Jedi! Nice hit! Slippery! Give me more!
Dagan's throwing everything he has at us, huh?
Skies are empty. I don't like it.
He might have found the compass. We gotta hurry.
Agreed. Circling back. See you soon.
Here's our man.
Hey,
me up.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the Bedlam Raiders.
DAGAN may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
Oh, my dead body. Coming, Strapper? Look at this place. Incredible. Just incredible.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender!
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech. You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt enforcer. What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of this. Hope we're not too late. Dagan gets off planet with the compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Well, then let's pick up the pace. Make sure that doesn't happen. I don't like the look of this. Ready, Cal?
Yeah.
You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
Kind of share Jedi. Eleven Jedi detected.
Reloading power. Removing target.
Found the party.
Scratch another.
Stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
Eagers for round three?
Round three already? I've lost count. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Public scientists had it good.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
This is it! Watch one. I have sustained damage. I can destroy you.
We're close. Let's save some for Dagan.
I'm ready. How about you, BD?
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are. Have a nice nap?
Not exactly. Also, not a nap.
Looked like a nap.
The shuttles are leaving. I will not return. Seek me out, or go to Tanalore. That is yours to decide.
I guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagan. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the Abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalore beckons.
You will perish.
You're still chained by the past. I could annihilate you, Alex. You would never know this.
You're fading.
You will not stop me. How pathetic. Do, and for that she betrayed me! How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Yes. I feel it. Loss. Suffering. Shame. Anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Shuttles are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
Kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Still in one piece.
BD?
Give me some good news.
Maybe DAGAN was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk so long as the Empire is around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Then yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
Thank you. place or state.
I know. Come on now. It'll be okay.
Let's pick our next destination.
Bound for Jedi.
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits he can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
Tantalor. We're so close now.
I'm excited to see Tantalor.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. And definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Grease. All around you.
I just sensed something, Grease. Did you feel that?
Are you kidding me?
Eyes front, Cal. We're coming in.